What does a snow path has in common with neuroplasticity? The first time I walk through this snow, it takes a lot of energy. I have to make a lot of effort. I need to pay attention. My brain is very focused on this activity. My emotions during this first time experience may vary from getting happy or becoming fearful. This is the same as when our brain is exposed to something new. Learning a new skill, visiting a place for the first time, or experiencing a physical sensation for the first time. If you see something for the first time, your eyes will scan every detail to absorb the image and retain it in your brain. If you're driving a car for the first time, you need to pay attention to your feet, hands, whole body, and what you see and hear. If you have a pain sensation for the first time, it may scare you and your whole brain becomes in high alert. But the more you travel this road, the larger the pathway becomes, the easier it is to walk, and it takes less effort. The brain learns, it gets used to it. What used to be new becomes familiar. This is due to neuroplasticity. Learning involves creating new synapses. The more you practice, the better you get at that. Neuroplasticity is the ability to form and reorganize synaptic connections, especially in response to learning or after an experience such as an injury. Acute pain happens to the body in response to an injury, a lesion, or a disease. In some people, the synapses formed during an acute pain episode continue to be active even after the initial injury or disease has resolved. The pain is real, but the pain is caused by neuroplasticity in the brain, and it's called nociplastic pain or neuroplastic pain. The good news is that if the pain is being maintained by neuroplasticity, it is reversible, because if the brain created that pain, it can erase it. How do we do that? First, you need to stop using that pathway. Get out of it. You may look at it, analyze it, but don't get there. Make another pathway. Here, on this side, you will create a new path in your life. That pathway will always exist, but as the snow continues falling and covering that snow path, your brain will forget those synapses. A person may have learned to play piano when they were a child. They created those synapses in their brain. But if that person has not practiced for 10, 20, or 30 years, those synapses are weakened. If your pain is nociplastic or neuroplastic, it doesn't matter how you call it. If your doctor told you that your pain is originated from faulty synapses in your nervous system, then you have a fantastic chance to reorganize these synapses. Get out of this track and start making a new path today. If you haven't still purchased a copy of my book, get it now, The 8 Steps to Conquer Chronic Pain, A Doctor's Guide to Lifelong Relief. And if you already have bought it, please don't forget to write a review and leave a comment in the store where you purchased it. Please remember that this video is not intended to provide medical advice. It is for educational purposes only. And if there is an emergency, please call an ambulance or go to the nearest emergency department. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.